Hello everyone, how are you? This is Kennedy from Effective Learning, and today I want to talk to you about things that happened to me before I learned some English. Well, I was living in a country and I was asked to call a lawyer's office, and my English was terrible. I was trying to speak English, but I was not sure that I could understand what the people were saying and if the people could understand me as well. So, a certain day, I called the lawyer's office and I wanted to talk to him, and I spoke to the secretary and I said, "Hello, this is Kennedy. I want to talk to Dr. Patel." And she started replying to me. She said, "Oh, I'm afraid he's not here right now." And I was like, "Excuse me?" And she said, "I'm afraid he's not here right now." And I was like, "Oh my God." And I put off the phone and I was scared. I didn't understand why the woman said she was afraid. I called my office in South Africa. I called my friends and I said, "Hey, dude, I called the office of the lawyer. The secretary said she was afraid." And I put off the phone because I don't know why she was afraid. And my friend, he was laughing at me, and he said, "Dude, she was not saying she was afraid. She was saying she was sorry because the lawyer was not there." Você entendeu aí o que eu falei? Não. Eu, uma vez morando em um país, me pediram para ligar para o escritório de um advogado, e eu, aquele inglês quebrado, eu não sabia falar direito, mas eu estava tentando. Eu liguei, né, para o escritório do advogado, falei lá, "Eu queria falar com o Dr. Patel." E a secretária disse, "I am afraid he's not here right now." E a única coisa que eu percebi, eu entendi, foi ela falar, "I am afraid." E "I am afraid", eu estou com medo. Eu falei, rapaz, a mulher está com medo de quê? Deve estar com medo de mim. Desliguei o telefone e liguei para os amigos, né, na África do Sul na época. E eu falei, rapaz, eu liguei aqui para a mulher... E ela disse que estava com medo. E depois de muita risada, meu amigo disse assim, "Rapaz, ela não disse que estava com medo. Ela disse que sentia muito. Sinto muito ele não estar aqui agora." Imagina, né? Que situação. A pessoa não sabia falar inglês. E essa expressão, né? "I am afraid he's not here right now." Pegou essa expressão também? É bem legal, né? "I am afraid he's not here right now." Sinto muito. Ele não está aqui agora. These are some of the things that happened to me before I learned English. See you next time.